Can you come to the dark room? Dark room, yeah. So, yeah. But.
So, going back to the. Can you explain the Vata B? Who's doing it again? The end of the. The sign is going to go ahead.
Yeah.
Are you saying the same thing?
Are you
saying it's not the same?
Am I saying what?
What you say?
See, I basically said that when you add, if you sing Dhatapi Ganapatim Bhaje Ham, by adding Kriya, what you mean? Dhatapi Ganapatim Bhaje, this is adding Kriya. This is made it identical. Wait, I'll tell you two things. I said two different things. That's what I'm telling you. If you say you are going to add another kriya to vatapi, the laya remains the same and the kriya is added. So, vatapi ganapatim bhaje ham, vatapi ganapatim bhaje ham. What's the difference? This is one. Then what I did there was slightly different. There I said, vatapi ganapatim bhaje, because I framed it back in the same measure. This is a laya change. This is a, I could change laya here. But this is not what we do in Kalai. When we do in Kalai, what we do is within the same, we extend the same measure to double X measure. So if you sang this comes in one line of one cycle of the tala. In Rendikali, it becomes half the cycle. Agree? That's all it means. So, nothing else changes. Manavina lakin charadate.
These two are the same.
These two are exactly the same. What I did there was different. Okay. Manavina lakin charadate. Manavina lakin. There's a difference here. Here there is a difference in laya, because what I have done is I have divided the laya into smaller bits by putting another accent on it. So we must see the difference between, that's why I said saying sa and sa a is different. The same, so there is something called undivided block type and divided block type. So between sa is an undivided block time, saying sa a is a divided block.
Is this where the speed comes in?
Yeah. The moment you split, here the speed is not different. No. Sorry, I correct myself. There is no change in, but what has happened is that the interval between every beat has been halved. If I say sa ri ga ma, I say sa ri ga ma. I'm dividing that into two parts. So acoustically also, in sound also, it changes the perception of what you're hearing.
See, it feels got 8 counts.
Okay.
So give 8 counts now, you still feel 4 counts, but subdivided.
What do you feel? Yeah, you see it subdivided. You see it as two parts. You don't see it as one block.
So it's
block.
Like four counts or 8 counts.
Whatever, whichever way, 4 or 8 or 2, I mean, how you perceive it is ultimately how you see it.
No, but.
I said the experience of Tala. I said Tala is the same.
So, what decides, is that what decides particular Tala for a song?
Afternoon. All that is the afternoon. Yeah, that's right.
So it will give you more flexibility to change the layer also, actually.
If I divide it more?
Yeah.
No, in fact, that's the opposite. The more block time I have, the larger flexibility I have. The lesser block time I have, the less flexibility I have. Because the moment you divide it more, then the space of maneuvering reduces. Whereas like he himself said, he used the word karve, which is long pauses. The moment there is a long block time, then my capacity to use that is far. Definitely.
It's actually very basic trying to count. When you do the count, right? See, you are doing 1, 2, 3, 4. I could do 1, 2, 3, 4. And it could change my perception of 4.
That depends on this. Whether you do. Okay, there's two things. You agree that this these five numbers are here, right?
Yeah.
So you could also, now when I said this speed, no? Now you, this is, a, if you say AB, CD, a manifestation of 4 is also 2. Or 8. So, it is still 4, but it is slowed down to 2 or fast in 8. Understood? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah,
all manifestations are the same 4 or 2 or 8. You want to take it as 2 as the base, 2 as the base, and 4 or 8. That's right. This is what we call speeds. Okay, internal speeds that we can create. These are internal speeds. But the overall speed is.
But it's always
divided. But it's also relative to this, obviously.
It's always divided by equal fraction. You can't have like.
Yeah. Of course, you can't have, yeah. It's not, it's all equal fractions. You can't have like, you know, like, yeah, you can't have anything in between this. So then this also you can have 3, 6. The speed can increase. You can, it becomes harder and harder. The more you try to stuff in here, it becomes harder. At 7, 14 is all, hardly you hear anybody singing 14. Or even saying 14 syllables between two beats, it's okay. Practically difficult. 9 usually stops at 9. Okay? Because it's obviously very hard to go beyond that. 5 will have 5, 10.
So within kriyas, the logo intervals will always be standard.
Yeah, that's true. Within kriyas, in a tala, generally in a tala, like he also mentioned at the beginning, that you choose one of these will be there, but it's also possible to have variability in that. We musicians do employ that also. But in compositions in general, if you choose chatushra, then the whole tala will be chatushra. If you choose sistra, it will be sistra.
Questions. One of them is, what is
Sanskrit for Kali? There is no word in Sanskrit for Kali. Now, the Kali is very interesting. Kali is an idea that has never been written about anywhere. Very interestingly, for hundreds of years, it suddenly seems to appear in the 20th century. Okay, and now most theoreticians have recorded a lot of practice. Most other practices are recorded. But this whole idea of Kali, where it came from, is something that. We really don't have a good answer for. I don't have an answer at least.
Okay, I have never heard Mongal.
Ah. Some people do call.
Is there any concert, any composition with 3 colors?
No. There's no composition beyond 2 colors. Beyond 2 colors, generally compositions are not.
Even Pallavi, Mallavi,
and all.
4 colors there.
Sometimes. Actually, why they don't put 3? Like, there's an argument against 3 colors. The argument against the 3 colors that some of the musicians throw. Is if you take chatushram, 3 kalai means every beat is repeated 3 times. Okay, so if you take chatushram of say 4 counts between every beat, then you come to 12, right? So if I was going to sing half the speed of that, what would happen to come? And half of that will come. So what they call it is tishra nadai tinka. You get what I'm saying? A tishra and a pallavi sometimes can be rendered like this. But it is not perceived sometimes like this because of this fact. Rendinara is usually a manifestation of chatushra. So therefore, this is how it's perceived. So you will have, for example, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. One step slower will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. The logic is since it is a man, taken as Tishra Pipil Kala. Some people call it Tishra Pipil Kala. They don't like to call it Moon Kala. Now, why? Whether there's a reason for that, I don't know, but that's how it is. But there are already sometimes people say this. And then they finally move to this point. Because the moment you slow it down, there was a manifestation of 4. Automatically. So then it is not perceived as 3 anymore. Right? Only when you go back to that speed. Because here it is 6 into 2.
It's still a manifestation of four.
Here, in this state, only it is itself.
That is
right. What would we say to a liar?
What? Chatushya. That's the problem. That's intensifying the problem. The problem is, when you make three, when you slow down three, it's going to finally become a manifestation of four. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So Tishanade moves back, ultimately again it becomes a Chatushya. That's the problem that we face in this Moonakala issue. This is an issue. This is definitely an issue. Of you saying it's Tishanade, but ultimately when you slow down, you are singing back to four. Could be one of the reasons, I don't know. But this is a kind of, because this melodically also will change what you hear. That you must remember. Most importantly, please remember all this only in the context of what you are is melodically being heard. This completely, if you hear something that is being sung as so slow, you will never perceive it as having anything to do with three, by the way. You will only hear four. But the same thing if I sing, for example, I sing a what do you sing? I'll just sing one part of a line, okay? This is Tishan line. Madura Puri Nilaye. Madura Puri Nilaye. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Madura. The same thing if I slow down become Madura Puri Nilaye. Madura Puri Nilaye. If I write down in rotation between every beat there will be two. Immediately it becomes a manifestation. It loses its pre-entity state. Its three identity exists only in its actual form. That could be one of the reasons why Moonkala is
not. No, I can argue that you can have a three Moonkala and we can do Tishan.
That is not Moonkala.
Then
you
will make
it. No. You don't get sent. That's where you're wrong. If you slow it down and you change the nadai, it's totally different. It's totally different. Now you're talking about two parameters. We only talk about one parameter. This you can do with anything. Why only three? You can do it with five, you can do it with seven, you can do it with nine. You can do it with anything. So it doesn't become nine because you're splitting it as three bar three bar three. It's not nine. Singing 1, 2, 1, 2 is different from singing 1, 2, 3, 4. Similarly, singing 3 plus 3 plus 3 is different from singing. Nice. The measure is different. And the perception is also melodic perception. Lunch?
Yeah.